like that.
Oh my god, I did it!
Is there a hole in this feeling?
A little bit.
You're gonna think someone had shot in this room.
Yeah, I'm sure that was a good picture.
So, so we're each gonna have to take pictures of us going to town.
I promise
my mom
wine.
We need
wine.
So
we have to take it with us. Oh my god, that's perfect. I love it. Okay, get one of me and you jump on the bed and then we can go get our hair
done. Okay.
Right
now, your
hair.
You have to jump again.
I can't fall again.
Okay, you don't have to fall again. You have to jump.
Okay. I might. I have problems with that.
It's a box. It should be that pink one right there.
You think I'd be like immune to it, but I'm not.
Okay. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
$100.
The toothbrush was $100. I'm not leaving it for anything.
I feel like a movie star.
You are.
My house, because Michaela forgot some things.
Forgot underwear.
Yeah, she forgot her underwear. But it's okay, I forgot pants. And
a shirt.
Chelsea forgot toothpaste for a shirt. It's okay, we're just a hot mess.
Yes, we got underwear. Got a pair. She said they might have a hole in them. But it's fine because we have underwear.
Seriously, who forgets their underwear? It's not like it's a toothbrush.
I'm pretty sure my hair is
going to
take forever.
Yes. I wanted my donuts. And he said, you don't need that many donuts. I said, just get the donuts.
Get them.
He's like, that's a lot of donuts. I said, just get the damn donuts. We're going to eat them. That's what I was saying. He was like, well, I'll just get 3 or 4 dozen. I said, no, get 10 dozen. Do it.
I might have forgot to tell you guys we had headbands.
That's okay.
I forgot. I'm very sorry.
No, no problem. We'll get them in there.
Thank you.
Where did that face at?
I know she's a little fancy.
What did people do before at the
end? Pinterest?
Seriously? Yes, yeah, that was
all of it. I know, all of it.
Mom, you gave me life, you gave me love, and your love never ends. That's a lot of truth. Yeah. Can we start crying already?
Hello, this is Gina.
Yeah, she has her own personal bunch of secretaries. I'm not crying yet. Hi, Nikita and Eric. I got a really special message for you. I'm going to do this in Norwegian, and Eric, you got to learn this language here. So that has on a list of past through generations that you guys got to learn from being married for 30 years, so now is your turn. Så varje gång någon har sex så må dere legge 20 dollar oppi en glassklokke. Og så har dere alltid noe om gift I 30 år, så kan dere ta dere en kjempetur. Eric, I cannot say this in English, so apologize, Nikita, and just translate to him quietly in his ear. I love you. Masse, masse glad I dere. Klammer for mamma. My goal for Nikita today is just to have fun because today is going to fly by.
We're having fun, huh? Good. All good.
Laugh a lot and whatever goes down, goes down.
Yeah. It is what it is at this point.
Yeah.
Your dad says it's really cool how you have a bunch of assistants today.
Yes. He's like,
he's like, is everybody just answering
the phone? I know. We've all answered it so far, I think.
Nikita and Eric, I really wish I could have participated in this video, but considering I'm on the witness protection program, my handler doesn't allow me to do that. Have the best day. Please give Landon a kiss for me. I hope to be back in the country soon.
Oh my god. Oh my god. It's the lyrics to the song that Eric and I are going to dance to. It's lovely. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Oh, but. Yeah, Eric didn't write one, but. It's
They she shouts for and has a big mouth.
Yep.
That's what I should
have said. Go see you in the shower. Oh. I'm landing.
What is it? Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's his birthstone. It's an emerald or an aquamarine. No.
Just like noises.
That's awesome.
I'm a kid. That's funny. I didn't even know her and Nikita, and they made me cry.
I think they're going to be the room.
Yeah,
not useful.
Yeah.
That's what it is. Here, like, it's
not a tip. Fine.
Because I've been in
that's all. I know that sounds really weird.
I should be there.
Can you believe she's been on this phone the entire time? She is so nice. She's trying to help everyone who's been calling her for like the venue, for everything. I'm about to go steal her phone from her and it's now going to be in my possession, and anyone who's going to be calling her or texting her, it's not my job because she needs to relax. It's her day.
Wait to share.
They want to go commando like Chelsea did last night.
You need to free it every now and then.
No!
It's not free when you have leggings on too.
Okay.
There's still stuff there.
Guys, do you think stuff's just falling out of there?
I've had two kids.
She doesn't have any kids. Things aren't falling out of her.
Nothing's falling out of me.
Not falling.
If she drips down the aisle, we'll all
that's what I mean.
What the hell are you talking about?
Discharge.
Thank you. No.
Don't you worry about it. You just
Nikita knows she had one kid. It still happens.
How did you do
it? Hey, can I have my contact?
Hey, yeah.
No glasses.
And Hannah's on her way here.
Let me see again.
I,
glasses.
Gave Jangler instructions.
Okay.
And
glasses.
I'm gonna do glasses one more time.
What time
glasses.
Like that, because then they kind of freak out.
That doesn't hurt.
I'm nervous.
What are you? You're almost done.
We're all wearing the same lipstick.
Do you like it?
I'll put your lipstick on it.
It's the shaving. Wait, do you have lipstick that you want us all to wear?
Yes, Gina. We're all going
to
wear Gina.
Oh,
that I had on yesterday?
I don't remember. But okay.
It's supposed to be 24 hours. It's a 22 hour Maybelline. And then if your lips ever get dry and if you have chapstick, just put your chapstick back on it.
I didn't make it weird.
All right.
Feel it.
Refreshed.
I'm sweating.
They missed the spot when they waxed me.
Oh, I don't do that fancy stuff.
I can feel it. Isn't that nice?
Yes!
I
don't know how I feel about it. Should go to the guys.
Are they there? Can someone text them?
I'm calling my aunt.
Are they fairly timely, you think?
No.
None of them will be there at noon. They will be there.
Listen to us. Well, actually, three of them will because they live there.
Okay, well,
they'll always be there. But the other ones, I'm not certain.
Game time.
How about that?
No, stay out. You guys, no! It's all wet. Oh, yeah, give that to your mom, okay?
Give it to your mom. You give it to your mom?
Can you give
it
to your mom?
I'll hold this.
And just give that beer to your mom.
Okay.
Not prepared.
Oh, no, not
prepared. Yankee would be.
Literally all the shots are you guys being goofy with beers in your hand.
Not a puppy and not a beer.
Oh, okay, you have a
beer. Thanks, bro. Thanks. You're trying to be happy like that.
Alright, so I just wanted to say I'm really happy for you. I've known Eric my entire life. He's been like his third brother, honestly. He's the closest cousin. Mm-hmm. You know, I still remember trying to build stupid houses in the back of your, you know, back by your barn.
Yeah, hell yeah.
And we just kind of mess around, but even back then you were just a little kid. And then growing up, like now, you know, you were always immature. Everyone always know you were immature.
Hell yeah.
You know, but after you met Nikita, it's like you talk to Eric and he has a 5-year plan already. You know, he knows what he's doing. He is, you know, having a kid. He's landing. He's beautiful, and he knows what he's doing. He just had a promotion at his job, and then I'm telling you what, Nikita straightened you up. He turned you into a man.
Oh, yeah.
And you just look like a complete different person.
All right.
You changed. You were immature, but now you're, I guess you're growing up. Oh, just got done giving the best speech ever. Killed it.
Nikita.
Yeah.
I mean, should we go touch that tree then?
Well. I don't think Lewis gave a good speech. He doesn't really know what he's talking about. I'm the third brother. Like, he's actually my brother, he's our cousin, but it's all right. I mean, I think Eric liked me more growing up, but I mean, only time will tell.
Thank you.
by the beauty of creation, nurtured by the sights and sounds of nature to celebrate this wedding for Nikita and Eric. You have traveled near and far to show your love and support for them. Let's please remember those that have passed, but they are not here around us, but the butterflies that surround us, the rays of sun shining through the treetops, you will see that they are with you always. Tova and Dave, as you walk the path today on uneven ground to bring Nikita here, the rocks, the bumps, the tree roots, you couldn't help but hold on a little bit tighter and reflect on Nikita's journey to this beautiful day, holding her a little tighter. At this time, it's okay to let her go, because your love and support has made her into a strong, beautiful woman, and you are gaining Eric and his beautiful family and becoming one. Yeah. Yeah.
Can't hear you.
All those times you try to get me to notice you for 9 months, I want you to know that I did notice you. First time seeing you that day, pull myself. Damn, she's wiping material. Now look at us. From the first time we officially met, I couldn't see myself leaving your side. It was absolutely perfect. I never felt true love until that day. I wanted to take you everywhere and tell everyone about you. From all our crazy adventures and crazy long nights, we made it here to today with two amazing dogs and a beautiful son, Landon. I promise to always take care of our family, to always protect and provide everything in my power for us. I promise to help you through every struggle and bad day you might ever have. I promise to be the best father I can be for our family. I also promise to overdraft the checking account, to start watching Harry Potter and Supernatural. I promise to not get mad when you accidentally turn off my Xbox. Give me your bad days, your grumpy days, give me every day, and I will give you my love to make it right. You made me the man and the father I am today. Thank you for being my best friend, my wife. Woo!
My dearest Eric, there are not enough words to express the depth of my love for you, but I'm going to try, and I'll always try, for the rest of our lives and into the next. Hi, buddy. I promise that you will never doubt or question how unconditionally loved you are. I know many don't believe in love at first sight, but I know in my heart it's true. Because the moment I saw you, I knew you were my person, the one I was meant to share this life with. I have known since I first saw you that you are my one true love. And ever since that day, I knew I would never ever let you go. You're my best friend, and I don't say that lightly. I mean that you are my best friend, and that I didn't know the beauty of life before I met you, and I didn't understand the meaning of life until I found you. You value every small moment, and you view life with a full, radiant, joyful heart that I love with every ounce of my being. You remind me of life's simple pleasures and everything effortless and good in the world. I will forever be in awe of all that you are, and I am so grateful for you and for every day of our lives. You are my calm, my safety, my happiness, and I promise you that I will always see the depths of me that you are. I promise to fiercely love you in all your forms, now and forever. I promise to never forget that this is a once-in-a-lifetime love. I promise to help you love life, to hold you with tenderness, and to have the patience that loves in you. I promise to speak when words are needed and to share in the silence when they are not. To live in the warmth of your heart and always call it home. When I say I love you more, I don't mean that I love you more than you love me. I love you more than any of the bad days ahead of us. I love you more than any fight we will ever have. I love you more than any distance between us. I love you more than any obstacle that can come between us. I love you the most.
Can we have the rings?
You are the best. Thank you.
We are gathered here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, the joining of two hearts. The ring is a symbol of unbroken circle of love. Love freely given has no beginning and it has no end. So Eric, if you can place the ring on her finger. Eric, do you take Nikita to love her, honor her, cherish her, protect her, not make her hamburger sandwiches, or spray her friends in the front yard with a hose, forsaking all others? Nikita, do you take Eric to love him, honor him, cherish him, protect him, forsaking all others, as long as you both shall live? You can kiss your bride. May I now introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Mastrianno.
I'ma take you there, I'ma take you there. So don't be scared, I'm right.
just dive right in and follow my lead. I found a boy, gentle and sweet. Oh, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing.
I can wait for the food.
Yo, everybody. Hey.
For those of you who don't know me, I'm Michaela, Nikita's matron of honor and best friend. Above all else, a title you earn, you trust, and you share the tears and laughs. Nikita has went above and beyond to earn that title. I have two boys, and she has never not once included them. She has never not included them once in anything we do. You have been there for me since our Walmart tantrums from Liam being two, helping me through college papers. Your craftiness in everything, obviously. Movie nights, dancing with our sweet dance moves, to talking me through getting Liam started in kindergarten. You've not once judged me as a person, a friend, or a mother, and always have my back. And Eric, even though I'm sure you already know, I just want to remind you of how incredibly lucky you are. She's already an amazing wife and the mother for Landon. As for her, she is also being a handyman, a caring guy, someone to kill all the gross bugs, and an awesome dad to share this journey through parenthood with. I couldn't pick anyone better for my best friend. Nikita, you are the greatest friend that I've ever had. And you have shown me what the true meaning of friendship is. The confidence you have, the drive to work hard, and the happiness that always shines off of you is radiant. Ideas. I love you to the moon and far. You're my best friend above all else. If I had to give one piece of advice for the both of you on marriage, it is to never forget the love that you both share, even when you want to throat punch each other in the heat of an argument. Remember that you're both human and you're not always meant to agree. Accept that and you can make it through anything. We have many mothers in here crying, fathers that are filled with pride, friends and family that are overjoyed for you and Eric. Because all of us know that the best parts of your life and your love story are yet to come. Now, if we could all raise a glass, and cheers to the new Mr. and Mrs.
Cheers!
Cheers!
Cheers.
Hello, everybody. My name is Aaron. I'm the best man. And before I start my speech, we take a moment to appreciate how beautiful Nikita looked tonight and how beautiful this wedding is. And just thank you guys for the setup. So bear with me on this because I've never done one of these, and speaking in front of large crowds is one of my biggest fears. So, but with that being said, I wrote down a few things I'd like to say about Eric. No, I'm just kidding. I'll keep it short. So I read online that the best man's supposed to tell a story, but as I look at the groom and the groomsmen, and I think it's smarter not to tell all our parents and extended family what we did growing up. But on a more serious note, when Eric asked me to be his best man, I was both shocked and honored. I was shocked because I never thought I'd have to give this speech at this age. But I was mostly honored because most of you guys don't know, but Eric is somebody that I really looked up to growing up throughout high school. You know, he was the older friend, and I always wanted to be just like him. Sorry, I'm a little nervous. But Eric was the type of person that always wanted to push me to do the best that I could, either in soccer or lifting, or even something dumb like playing Call of Duty. I played a lot of that. And I know that Eric is going to be that same person. He's always going to want to better himself as a father and as a husband and just an all-around family man. And I just want to say that, let's give a toast to Mr. and Mrs. Mastrianno.
Cheers.
So I know it's not normal for all the bridesmaids to normally give a speech, but the whole reason behind my speech is because when Nikita met Eric 2 years ago, can you not hear me? I'm so sorry, guys. I told her that if it works out, I want a speech at the wedding. So 2 years by, and here we are. So for those who don't know me, once again, my name is Chelsea. I went to college with Nikita and I went to high school with Eric. I'll try to be quick with this, but I'm sorry. Eric and I were friends in high school and Nikita knew that. And at the time, Eric worked at Walmart and Nikita knew that. So we spent countless nights at Walmart for absolutely nothing just so she can stock their stock quick. not only did he work at Walmart, but he also attended the same gym that Nikita and I went to every single night. So our workouts became more frequent, thank gosh. But that was also because she wanted to stare at Erica from afar, because it took us 8 months to approach him. Another thing that I want to add is Nikita also told me that she deleted Eric off Facebook and then re-added him in hoping that he would notice her. So after 8 months of all of the shenanigans, I finally said, okay, Nikita, I'm going to drive you across this gym and we're going to talk to Eric. She said no. So I dragged her across the gym and we talked to Eric. I said, Eric, this is my friend Nikita. Nikita, this is my friend Eric. You're from Russia. She's from Norway. This can work out. Eric turned super red. He said, hello, and that was the end of the conversation. So as Nikita and I walk away to finish our workout, she says to me, Chelsea, I don't like his voice. It's not going to work out. And I knew she was lying because she was trying to cover up the fact that she wasn't sure how Eric felt about her. But for all of those who were at the ceremony, you clearly heard how obsessed he was with her for those 8 months as well. But I just wanted to say that I love to tell the story to everyone I meet because it's classic Nikita and Eric. So once again, guys, I love you both, and I'm so thankful that you let me be a part of this day. So cheers to Nikita and Eric.
Cheers!
Cheers!
Again, there's a lot of us talking tonight, so I'm going to kind of keep a little bit short. Y'all know I love to talk, for those of you that know me. These two are absolutely amazing together. I have never seen Eric as happy as I do when I see him with Nikita. That's a lie. I see him happy when all three of them, Landon, Eric, and Nikita, are together. And it just warms my heart to see that my little baby brother found his one true love, and I'm so happy for the both of them, and I have gained a sister. So cheers to the happy couple, and this is going to be the shortest speech around here.
Hi, I don't know if this is normal, but hi, everybody. Thank you all for being here. We're really excited. This is probably not normal. We don't usually do this, but I just want to say thank you, and let's party now. Let's have a
Six pounds and 9 ounces, looking up at me like I have all the answers. I hope I have the ones you need. I've never really done this. Now I know what scared is. Sometimes I'll protect you from everything that's wrong. Other times I'll let you just find out on your own. But that's when you'll be growing, and the whole time I'll be knowing. You're gonna fly with every dream you chase. You're gonna cry, but know that that's okay. Sometimes life's not fair, but if you hang in there, you're gonna see. Suffer through some of my mistakes. Lord knows I'll be trying, oh, to give you what what it takes to know the difference between getting by and living. 'Cause anything worth doing is worth doing all the way. Just know you'll have to live with all the choices that you make. So make sure you're always giving way more than you're taking.
Thank you. let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, and do it, and do it, let's live it up and do it, and do it, and do it, do it, do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, 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 do it. Here we come, here we go, we gotta rock, 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 rock. Easy come, easy go, now we on top, 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 top. Feel the shot, body rock, rockin' don't stop, 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 stop. Round and round, up and down, around the clock, 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 clock. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Saturday to Sunday. Keep, 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 keep running. You know what we say, say. Party every day, crump, crump, crump. Party every day, I know it.
Shining your hair, I'm the shadow on the ground.